fight sequence you have to do. Whereas chapter 5, we would just be able to finish the game, we believe. But we can't check because we can't get to chapter 5. New game. I'm saying, like, no one gets chapter 5. So they may patch it. I don't know. How is we don't do chapter 5. We finish chapter 4, and the game tries to put you in chapter 5, breaks, and then just puts you in chapter 6. And then you can just continue on your life. And then you can look at your journal and it says you've done chapter 5. It's like, I did this. It's like, no, I didn't. Yeah, this Outer Bounds doesn't save very much time. It's very minor. I'm actually having a bit of fun with it. The game controls like shit, though. The kills are not as interesting as, like, the first game. Pretty sure most of them just come down to you like blowing them up with your fire powers or some shit. Hold up. In here. Yeah, we need to get down this mountain. Unfortunately, there's like kill boxes and you can't fall very far before you die. You can cancel fall damage. The problem is to cancel fall damage, you need the notebook. But we don't have the notebook yet. So we have to go down this mountain. We haven't found a very good way down this yet. Been trying to find out like ways we can like slide down the mountain instead of having to run around all this shit. Yes, this game has platforming segments. Rub, rub, rub. So how long is a casual run through versus a speed run? Only a couple hours to beat it casually.
Good evening.
I don't think the track is in this game. It might be. Most of the kills come down to burning people,
hello,
yes.
Derek.
There are other kills you can do, I think, outside, like, optional kills, but you don't do any of them. Kill all the kids. No, I blew up the crow and got them covered in blood. Most important meal of the day. What this shit is, I have no idea. You're adopted by the detective who finds you at the end of the
Follow
first
me.
Game. Alright, you can turn into a crow in this one. That's why I've been killing the crows. I need their hearts to turn into a crow. There's fast travel as well. But if you haven't got the fast travel point.
Oh, hello, son. What's the matter, son?
You know, I haven't actually watched this cutscene, so all I can assume is that we just throw him into the roof. Come on. No, I don't need to do this. Chapter 2. You don't actually need to touch this seal, by the way, Jordan. You just need to walk in here.
So, I want to...
We're collecting the four horsemen, and we're putting them on the horses on the carousel. Have I got the fast travel point? I'm collecting fast travel points. My computer is like freaking out. It doesn't work. I can't tell if it works or not. Sometimes it seems to, sometimes it doesn't. Now we wait for a couple minutes. That is my computer fan. We can't get through the front door of this building because there's all these crosses on it, and it's quick easier just to... to listen to a sermon. No, you can't throw stuff. You can't pick up stuff like you could in like the first game where you hold it.
Special meal with his closest friends. And he took bread and gave thanks and broke it and gave unto them, saying, "This is my body which is given for you. This do in remembrance of me." Likewise also the cup after supper, saying, "This cup is the New Testament in my blood which is shed for you." Gracious God, pour out thy spirit.
Oh yeah, this is the meme Jesus portrait. It's fucking great. Let me, come on.
Is everything okay? Did you need something? So, the rumors are true. You are a demon of some kind. A demon sent from hell to torture the living. A beast that will bring forth death and suffering. Save me. You may have your ways, but you are in his house now. He will not let one of his most faithful shepherds go astray. We'll come for my aid. Take thy wicked soul and... Help me, Lord. I need you.
Burn him. Touch the detective, so he starts talking. Every day's gotta stop for some milk.
Sorry about that. Scared me over there. I guess it might be a common problem.
I don't intend to reset, but you're all good on that front. Grab a bird. I grabbed a crow. Oh. My god, my computer is freaking the fuck out. Alright, this mission's fucking shit.
She just gets a little mad sometimes.
If we can clip into the room, we can skip doing all of this. We haven't got a good way to do it that's fast. So if we can get into this room, we can just... No, I want to burn the Bible. My mind to your mind. My thoughts to your thoughts. You only ever get one coin there. So like, now the game tries to put you in chapter 5 here, and then freaks the fuck out.
Once you get in...
It just puts you in here. What's the coin for? You need the one coin from each of the four horsemen to finish the game. This game is like a halfway point between Lucius 1 and 2. Lucius 2 was not a fun game. Jump out that window and cancel fall damage. Go to the MacGuffins. Do I have a bird? I do. Sweet. So each of the people you kill in the first four chapters gets put here and gets a, coin. I've never played D-Make. So then we gotta like... jump in this corner until we can activate this lever. Now, who likes games with good reviews? The game kindly gives you the dagger, so we don't have to have gotten the dagger.
Oh.
Now we have a shitty platforming section. Once we get out of this fucking elevator. Oh, Andy hitting you with the counter argument. Yeah, you've got a whole nother D. Run, Lucius. Run. I don't know why it's snowy. Oh, I missed. You fuck, this is so hard. You stab the devil. And then we go off to heaven with Gabriel. Oh yeah, no, we got to heaven. We got to go to heaven though, because we killed Satan. This is Lucius 3 is Lucius's like redemption arc. Unless you like, because you can pick up the dagger at the end and kill Gabriel instead, and then you become the devil. No, because if you want to become the devil, you gotta, like, pick up the dagger, equip the dagger, and...